Look what we have here. Whoa now, be careful with that thing. Good enough. Well, that's the end of that.
This won't hurt a bit. Nah, just kidding. It'll probably hurt a lot. Hold still.
Yeah, no shit, huh? I'm fucking bored. Sometimes I miss the early days, you know? Shit was so unpredictable. Uprisings, cool attacks, kept a motherfucker on his toes. Now,
feel better? You should. That was the good stuff. Need anything else? This is pretty bad, but I've seen worse.
So, guess what's going on today? Hey, let me give you a hint. Nothing. Man, I'd give my last pack of smokes for some action right about now.
Come back when you actually have the money, you damn junkie.
Don't mistake us for those drugged-up idiot raiders out in the wild. They're an embarrassment to the profession.
Don't think because I'm a ghoul I'm stupid. Come back when you actually have the money.
I'll do anything at this point. Another day of screaming at scrubs and I'm gonna go fucking nuts. Speaking of which, duty calls.
My family is dead, and the world is a nuclear wasteland. What exactly is it that I have to live for? She prayed every night to God for his safety. She did not pray for herself. After 16 years, God provided a miracle. When she found her son, she found he was a wicked man.
Oh, another soul to add to my circle of darkness.
You are truly a good person. Don't get hurt out there.
I'll try that. See y'all later.
Want to dance, meat? Let's dance!
dumbass rookies, man. These rookies kill me sometimes.
Tell me about it.
Bunch of bullshit. I'll tell you about it later.
I tell you to shut up and everything's great. That'd make me a hypocrite. And I might be a lot of things, but I ain't no fucking hypocrite. Tell me about it.
One of them came back last night, screaming about claws and fangs and shit. He said they ran into a bunch of monsters a few miles north of the city.
I was thinking, maybe we could convince the boss man to have regular tax.
You take your breath, scum. I will just take action if the boss authorizes. Until then, you can fuck yourself.
Oh! Murderer! Oh my God!
It's killing time!
Morning.
Was a good death. Thank you.
The time has come. The time of you would any longer hide our strength. Washington, D.C. tomorrow, and then whole America. All chief leaders, get your troops ready. Let the last battle begin.